single tank, I've gotten better and better gas mileage from 13.5 to 18.5 miles per gallon. Craig Rosen's beard checking in here. I got the wave technology in my throttle body that's going to be going in here soon. Just want to do a little pre-video of my 06 GMC Sierra. If you can read that, it's got 152 clicks on her. We are on a closed circuit in Mexico. Don't worry about being on my phone. It's totally legal to do down here. But I just want to, you know, it's 4.8 liter. She's got some get up and go. Give her a little kick down test, see how she feels, and compare it to this new throttle body. It's going to give her more power, fuel efficiency, more miles per gallon. Just another quick video here. Show you guys this pickup truck. Got this here tailpipe coming out. Pure America. Just gas guzzling, soot covered tailpipe because, you know, you don't get complete combustion. So, going to give her the wave technology here. And see the difference, smell the difference, feel the difference. I'm excited. All right, here's my crusty old throttle body. No wave technology involved there, just crusty grossness. And then you look at this fancy brand new thing, cleaned out, ready to rip, ready to make performance, special edition. Got his autograph on there. She's antique, but we're gonna make some power, some fuel mileage out of it. Get her bolted in there. We'll be good to go. Well, about a month ago, got the wave technology throttle body in this thing. Some Tribo-MAX ceramic protection in the oil. See, I'm ready for an oil change again, but every single tank, I've gotten better and better gas mileage from 13.5 to 18.5 miles per gallon. This thing is burning all the fuel. It's more spunky, more responsive. It's an older pickup, but it's running top notch now. It doesn't even stink. It's burning all of it, doing great. The wave has definitely woken this thing up. Just gradually get into the throttle. Just a 4.8 liter. She gets up and goes now.